Capitan L, I believe you are now planning to stay and run Sebuska. DC, in the short term, yes, to see if it works out. Capitan L, and you now have new partners in the pub. DC, yes. Capitan L, partners that you know virtually nothing about. DC, true. Capitan L, and Signor Rat is to become a tenant in your mother's old apartment. DC, his house sale came through very quickly. I'm happy to help him. Capitan L, and where are you staying in the meantime? DC, I couldn't stay at my mum's old place. It just felt wrong. Capitan L, so where are you living? DC, in a rental near the front. Capitan L, on your own? DC, no. Capitan L, with Signor McFarlane? DC, yes. Capitan L, I would say, Senorita Coulston, that a great many things have changed in your life in a very short period of time. DC, that they have. Capitan L, and given your new circle of friends, you will forgive me if I keep a watchful eye on how you settle in. DC, will that be easy? Capitan L, it will not be complicated. Chapter 31 Murder. The sun is bouncing off the water like a million silverfish at play. The front is heavily peppered with people. This is the festive period, and space is at a premium in the outlets that are open. Zia is using the bathroom, and I'm hogging the spare seat at our table with my hand, and this crowd it would vanish to a new bum in a heartbeat.